Hey guys, today, I don't know if you know what this is, but today we are going to learn how to do a half twist. If you don't know what it is, I'll show you it now. So, if you want to click off this video, you can, or if you want to continue. That's a half twist. So, we may do a full half twist later, so let's get into it. So first, you need to be really flexible. What I mean, like, you gotta be able to like stretch and do the splits and stuff. So that will help moving your body, turning it around. Okay, so then this one, you don't really have to tuck that much, but you still have to tuck just a little bit. You don't have to like squeeze in. You have to just go like that so your body doesn't hit the ground. But so, yeah, and then I would also do like, whenever you're going in, I would go like, instead of just normally rolling, I would go like, to the, like, whenever you're gonna go normal, like, switch to the side. Like that, and I would just keep on doing that, so you can focus on spinning your body around. Yeah, I don't know why, but I did this a few times whenever. It doesn't really help, but it kind of did. I just spin like a bunch of times, and I got used to that little spinning rotation. So now you gotta work on actually getting your form. So whenever I do it, I jump. It's kind of like a front. So whenever you're doing it, you gotta get the same form as a front flip. Like your arms have to be even with your legs. So whenever you go like that, and then you can put it above your head, or right here, because this is a different kind. And then you have to turn your body like that.
We suggest to learn how to do a normal front flip before a half twist.
Exactly what my cameraman said. You have to, I prefer to learn front flip before I learn how to do this. And then, so, yeah, and then so you gotta move your body so your form has to be straight, get really high, and then you can go like, oh, and also, you wanna move your arms like up. It's not like you're doing a front, kinda. You don't wanna just go straight. You wanna make your body like, it may hurt the few first times, but you wanna make your body like that when you're doing it. So, I hope you guys learned a lot of stuff from this, and I'll just show you in a couple flips.
And we do not suggest this, and if you guys get hurt, we don't want to get sued.
Oh, yeah, and also, so if you're doing this, and you also want to learn some other flips, just, and you learn the half twist, like, whenever you're good at it, try a knee one.
Yeah, I can almost do the knee.
You can do it. You can also do it. He can almost do it. So, I hope you guys learn how to do it, and